ವೀಕ್ಷಕರ ಇಂದು ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಅಲ್ಲ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದಲ್ಲೇ ಉತ್ತುಂಗ ಗುಣಮಟ್ಟದ ಎಎಂಸಿ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ನಲ್ಲಿದ್ದೀವಿ. ಎಎಂಸಿ ಈ ಸಮೂಹವು ಉತ್ಕೃಷ್ಟ ಬೋಧನೆಗೆ ಹೆಸರುವಾಸಿ. ಇದೇ ಕಾಲೇಜಿಗೆ ಸೇರ್ಕೊಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹುಡ್ಕೊಂಬರೋ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳ ಸಂಖ್ಯೆ ವರ್ಷದಿಂದ ವರ್ಷಕ್ಕೆ ಹೆಚ್ಚಾಗ್ತಾನೆ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಅಂಥದ್ದಲ್ಲಿ ಇವತ್ತು ಬಿಇ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಇಯರ್ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳಿಗೆ ಇನಾಗ್ರಲ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಬೇರೆ ನಡೀತಿದೆ. ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಬನ್ನಿ, ಎಎಂಸಿ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ನ ಸಾಂಪ್ರದಾಯಿಕ ಶ್ರೇಷ್ಠತೆ ಹೇಗಿದೆ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಂಬರೋಣ.
ಎಎಂಸಿ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಬಿಇ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಇಯರ್ 19ನೇ ಬ್ಯಾಚ್ನ ಪ್ರಾರಂಭೋತ್ಸವವು ವೇದಿಕೆಯ ಮೇಲೆ ಉಪಸ್ಥಿತರಿದ್ದ ವಿವಿಧ ಗಣ್ಯರಿಗೆ ಹೂಗುಚ್ಛ ನೀಡಿ ಅಭಿನಂದಿಸುವ ಮೂಲಕ ಆರಂಭಿಸಲಾಯಿತು. ಹಾಗೆ ಎಎಂಸಿ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ನ ನುರಿತ ಪ್ರಾಧ್ಯಾಪಕ ವೃಂದಕ್ಕೂ ಚೇರ್ಮನ್ ರಾದ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಕೆಆರ್ ಪರಮಹಂಸರ್ ಅವರು ಹೂಗುಚ್ಛ ನೀಡಿ ಅಭಿನಂದಿಸಿದರು.
It gives me an immense pleasure to introduce our beloved principal, Dr. T.N. Srinivasa, to this august gathering.
First of all, let me congratulate all our student AMCs. Your work will be on safe hands. So we are going to assure you, on behalf of the management, on behalf of our faculty, and all my senior students, they have been witnessing you are on the safe hands, nothing to worry about your work. We will take care from today onwards. I am so fortunate to be a part of AMC group for the past 10 years. I am really delighted to introduce AMC Engineering College to the August gathering, that to our 19th batch of engineering students. AMC Engineering College started in the year 1999. It is one of the premier educational institutions run and managed by Paramahamsa Foundation Trust under the chairmanship of Dr. K.R. Paramahamsa, who is a pioneer and a great visionary in the field of education, a true educationist, and his vision is to impart quality education at an affordable cost. The trust is supported by our Vice Chairperson, Srimati K. Geeta Paramahamsa, Ms. Monica, Vice President, and Executive Vice President, Mr. Rahul Kaluri, highly qualified team with an international exposure. AMC Engineering College is spread over 52 acres land with a total built-up area more than 10 lakh square feet. AMC Engineering College has a total intake of 3,000 students. There are more than 5,000 students in our college campus. The college has a good infrastructure and highly qualified and a committed faculty to impart quality technical education. At present, the college offers the courses leading to Bachelor of Engineering degree in 6 disciplines: Computer Science Engineering, Mechanical Engineering, Electronics and Communication Engineering, Information Science and Engineering, Electrical and Electronics Engineering, Civil Engineering. Apart from this, we have an M.Tech programs affiliated with Visheshwaraya Technological University, Computer Science and Engineering M.Tech, Computer Network Engineering, Digital Electronics and Communication, Mission Design, VLSI Design and Embedded System, Power System and Engineering. These are our M.Tech programs. Apart from this, we do run PG programs, MBA and MCA degree, regular affiliated to Visheshwaraya Technological University. AMC Engineering College is approved by Government of Karnataka and approved by AICT New Delhi and permanently affiliated to Visheshwaraya Technological University. It has been received 2F for 12B certificate from the UGCE New Delhi, and the institution is accredited by NBA, National Board of Accreditation. Dear parents and students, we have 223 engineering colleges in Karnataka. Out of that, only 28 colleges are NBA accredited. We are so fortunate to be one among the 28 engineering colleges in Karnataka. The college is also accredited by NAC. In NAC, we have a 5-year accreditation for B++ grade. Only 15 engineering colleges are there in Karnataka out of 223. We are one among them. The National Institutional Ranking Framework by MHRD, Government of India. Based on the assessment at the national level, we are so fortunate for the 2017. We are one among the 251 rank of AMC Engineering College at national level. Then really we are so fortunate here. We are expecting from 2019 onwards, the AMC Engineering College is going to be an autonomous institution under the BTU umbrella. We have secured more than 50 BTU ranks, dear friends. You know very well, the achieving a rank is not an easy. You have to compete with the 228 engineering colleges in Karnataka under the BTU. You will be able to make it 50 ranks, dear friends, in just a span of 7 years. We all acknowledge all the rank holders of the AMC family. And I am very happy to share with you, the Infosys has been conducting here the Campus Connect program, and they are the direct recruiters of the AMC. In fact, they are training our students for the Infosys campus and Infosys how we can face the today's industry. Around 38 colleges have been advanced partner with the Infosys in the entire Karnataka. Out of that, AMC Engineering is one among that. Really, the credit goes to all our staff as well as the students. So, big round of applause is required.
ಎಕ್ಸಿಕ್ಯೂಟಿವ್ ವೈಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ ಆದ ರಾಹುಲ್ ಕಲ್ಲೂರಿ ಅವರು ಸಭೆಯನ್ನು ಉದ್ದೇಶಿಸಿ ಮಾತನಾಡಿದರು.
ಗುಡ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ನೂನ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್. ಐ ನಾಟ್ ಗೋನ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಮಚ್ ಟೈಮ್. ಐ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ವಾಂಟ್ ಶೇರ್ ಮೈ ಥಾಟ್ಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಅ ಫಾರ್ಮರ್ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್. ಪರ್ಹ್ಯಾಪ್ಸ್ ದ ಮೋರ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ವಿಶ್ಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಫೈಡ್ ಚೀಫ್ ಗೆಸ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಡೈಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಗಿವ್ ಯು ಅನದರ್ ಪರ್ಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟಿವ್. ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಅ ಫ್ಯೂ ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಅಗೋ ವೆನ್ ಐ ವಾಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಪೊಸಿಷನ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಸಿಟಿಂಗ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಐ ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ಮೈ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಡೇ ಅಟ್ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಿಟಿ. I was absorbed by a feeling of nervousness and anxiety. I was nervous because everything around me was new. I was in a different country, a different city, and I was surrounded by people and an environment that I didn't know. I was unfamiliar with. And living away from family and without the comforts that I was used to seemed like a life that was very daunting. This campus will be your home for the next few years. Just look around you. Your fellow batchmates in this hall will be your friends or enemies for the next 4 years. You'll learn new things with them, make memories and experience things you will never forget for many years. Some of you are here because of parental pressure or family pressure. Some of you are here because your friends want to study this course. But I hope most of you are here just because of the sheer passion for engineering. As long as you can see the beauty in whatever you study and do, there is nothing beyond reach. Everything is achievable. Engineering is beautiful because a society without engineers is quite hard to imagine. The cars we drive, the buildings we live in, the technology we use every single day has been once the work of an engineer. An engineer very much like you would be in 4 years from now. Employers are just not looking for someone with good technical knowledge or incredible communication skills. They want people who can creatively think and solve problems and think across multiple disciplines. You would not only need the technical skills but also marketing and financial knowledge to build a feasible product or technology that people want. So the best thing you can do is to get out of your comfort zones, build new skills and try to learn more than what is required by the curriculum. If I were you, I put a lot of thought into the activities that I do for the next 4 years. Lastly, I just want to leave you with a little statistic about education in our country. India is a young country in terms of its demographic. Half of the population is under the age of 25. So people like you and me are supposed to be the future of India. But yet most of the people in this age bracket don't pursue higher education. We know that education is a backbone of a country's prosperity and economic growth. And not many people have the same opportunity as you do today. I hope you can make the best use of it. Thank you.
Apart from his service in police department,
Dr. Uma Reddy ಅವರು ಪೊಲೀಸ್ ವರಿಷ್ಠ ಶ್ರೀ ಎಸ್ ಕೆ ಉಮೇಶ್ ಅವರನ್ನು ಪರಿಚಯಿಸಿ ಸನ್ಮಾನಿಸಲು ಗಣ್ಯರಿಗೆ ಆಹ್ವಾನಿಸಿದರು. ಎಎಂಸಿ ಸಮೂಹ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಗಳ ಚೇರ್ಮನ್ ಆದ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಕೆ ಆರ್ ಪರಮಹಂಸರವರ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿ ಪರಿಚಯ ಮಾಡಿದ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ವೆಂಕಟಲಕ್ಷ್ಮಿ ಶ್ರೀಯುತ ಪರಮಹಂಸರವರನ್ನು ನೂತನ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳಿಗೆ ಹಿತವಚನ ನೀಡಲು ಆಹ್ವಾನಿಸಿದರು.
ಗುಡ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ನೂನ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಚೀಫ್ ಗೆಸ್ಟ್ ಗೆಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆನರ್ ಶ್ರೀ ಉಮೇಶ್ ಸರ್, ಡೆಪ್ಯೂಟಿ ಸೂಪರಿಂಟೆಂಡೆಂಟ್ ಪೊಲೀಸ್, ಆ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಲ್, ಆ ಸ್ಟಾಫ್ ಮೆಂಬರ್ಸ್, ಆ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ದ ಗೆಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಟುಡೇ, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಪ್ರಿವಿಲೇಜ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಸ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಮೀಟಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಇನಾಗುರಲ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್. This is generally happens every year, and we have been conducting this kind of inaugural function for the last 18 years, and we welcome on behalf of the AMC Engineering College all the new students and the parents who are here to understand what kind of the educational facilities particular institution is going to provide at this level. I just wanted to know how many of you are really interested in the field of education, in the field of engineering? All the new students, anybody is not interested? Anybody not interested? Reverse question, only one. I really appreciate. That means, do you have, I think one of the thing our executive vice president Rahul was mentioning, the many students were put into the education institutions because of the pressure from the parents. Because parents will have a dream. My daughter or a son should be an engineer. Because of the pressure to satisfy the parents, and we get into the engineering college. But are we really interested? Do we have really the attitude and the aptitude to study an engineering course? Or somebody says this, yes, he is doing engineering for the sake of the name you are joining the course? Because every parent will have a dream that my daughter or son should be like this. And they invest their money into your career or a future. But the question is, the love and affection what we share with the parents is the most important. The parents today, they sacrifice their many things, the luxury, to borrow the money from different parts of places, and still they invest for your career because you are a part of their family. But many people, the students who are coming here, and they do not realize. The second major aspect is, when you want to join an engineering stream, which area you really wanted to join? Suppose somebody is liking a mechanical engineering, but the parents will force them to put them into computer science because you can get into the software industry. The interest of a student is the most important to pursue the education than the selection of a particular branch. But in India still today, when a student is coming here, 2-3 parents I think would have come here together to see that what kind of a college it is, how they teach, what is the background of the institution. That means the parental protection is more in India. The opportunity for the education is not there today. But I am very happy, now the number of colleges have increased in the country. we have people from the rural India. And people, if you see that in the olden days, but today, the scene is changing. The day by day, the more educated people are coming into the picture. Because everybody realizes education is the most important aspect. If you do not study properly, if you don't spend 4 years in this campus, this is the place where you form your ideas. You develop identifying yourself. You develop your own ideology. You start following the others. If the parents are the students, if you do not have the patience for 2.5 hours to sit here, how do we have a 4 years we have to bear with your son or his daughter here on the campus? The teachers have to struggle to mold the personality of the each child here. And if you have the analytical capability at a PU boy level, you understand what is the present scenario and the future scenario of an education in this country, what would be the opportunities. Today you are all becoming an engineering student, but there are plenty of opportunities. World is not only within engineering. You have an architecture, you have an interior design, you have automobile industry, the aviation, you have a hotel service, hotel industry, the government services, what our sir was mentioning. By being an engineer today, you build the nation. Every engineer today, either you contribute in the form of an employee to some company, or you start your own startup company and you start producing something, a product, thereby you are providing again an employment to the many people. Even this institution, today we talk in the South Bangalore, is a mighty institution, has started with a small amount of what I was able to save and brought back from the US. With the least experience, no, it's without experience. Some of my mother was more interested to get into the education. Today, we employ 2,000 employees in our institutions who are really in the teaching field. I've learned to be an architect, I learned to be an structural engineer, I learned to be a lawyer, and I've learned in many areas of even auditing, the taxing system. The country today, very proudly we can always tell, out of 233 engineering colleges, not even 5 of the chairmen will have the legal knowledge what this college chairman has. The many, we are most of the time, we are very plain and clear. And no hanky-panky business. As principal was mentioning very clearly, no cash payments. Please don't make anywhere cash payment for your own benefit. No adjustment for the attendance. No adjustment for the internal marks. We do our job, but only to give you the good service to the children. A madam was mentioning as a policy. This is not one more institution that just started to make money. We need money to build the infrastructure for the future generations. There are many engineering colleges today, to my knowledge, 2 months, 3 months, they are not able to make the salaries. But that situation never arose in AMC. We try to make the payment before pay. We were able to produce the graduates, the best of the best graduates out of these institutions. So what is more greatness is, always we always believe in the whole things. Saraswati Irokade Lakshmi Ralla, Lakshmi Irokade Saraswati Ralla. Wherever you have a Lakshmi, the money, boys will not study. They get used to the luxury. Wherever education is there, Saraswati is there, the money won't be there. I myself disproved that. At my level itself, I said, no, I have a both. I'm very proud to say that I have a both. I'm very happy. I'm sorry, it is only not to tell boast about myself, it's a general thing. I was able to produce 2 more entrepreneurs. With the money, luxury, everything, both my children have studied excellent way. One daughter is from the Harvard, finally finished from Harvard University, which is the world's best business school. And this guy has completed from the Stanford University from California. Why? Money people are not bad people. They are dukhi dho yenbe karat maantar. Daulat illa. There is nobody. It is not here. As I said, attitude is the more important. Every 100 people you meet anywhere, 99% of the people will tell my chairman is a good person. After I'm giving 2000 employees in the interview, not even 1% will tell my chairman is bad. That's a kind of the goodness we have to earn from the society. 8% of the total startup companies are started by the Indians. Why we are so successful elsewhere? Why not we are here? Why we are failing in the local country? I really do not know. You are admitting your child or daughter or son in this engineering college. Don't leave them off. Please come at least once in 2 months. Every 2 months, you please check what is happening at the institution. We are there to help. I don't come regularly here. Maybe I come like once in a way. But you have to take care of your kid in the college. We have instructed all our faculty members to help you out to understand your child. So once again, I wish a good luck for all my new students here. Enjoy your life of 4 years here while concentrating on your education. That's the most important for all of us. Thank you.
AMC Engineering College ನ ವಿವಿಧ ವಿಭಾಗಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಅತಿ ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಅಂಕ ಗಳಿಸಿ ತೇರ್ಗಡೆ ಹೊಂದಿದ ಪ್ರತಿಭಾನ್ವಿತ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳಿಗೆ ಪೊಲೀಸ್ ವರಿಷ್ಠ ಶ್ರೀಯುತ ಎಸ್ ಕೆ ಉಮೇಶ್ ಅವರು ಪ್ರತಿಭಾ ಪುರಸ್ಕಾರ ನೀಡಿದರು. ವಂದನಾರ್ಪಣೆಯನ್ನು ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಎ ಕೆ ಮೂರ್ತಿ ಅವರು ನೀಡಿದರು.
ನಾನು ಹೇಳಿದೆ ಎಂ ಸಿ ಕಾಲೇಜಲ್ಲಿ ಇನಾಗ್ರಲ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ನಡೀತಿದೆ ಅಂತ, ಸೊ ಫ್ರೆಷರ್ಸ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಏನ್ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಕೇಳೋಣ ಬನ್ನಿ.
ಹಾಯ್, ನಿಮ್ಮ ಹೆಸರು?
ಪ್ರತಾಪ್.
ಪ್ರತಾಪ್, ಅಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಬರ್ತಿರೋದು?
ಚಿತ್ರದುರ್ಗ.
ಓಕೆ, ಏನಕ್ಕೆ ಎಂ ಸಿ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಇರಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ನಿಮಗೆ ಅನಿಸ್ತು? ಅಂಡ್ ವೈ ಡಿಡ್ ಯು ಚೂಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್?
ಕ್ಯಾಂಪಸ್ ಸೆಲೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪಸ್ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ, ಲೆಕ್ಚರ್ಸ್ಗಳು ಅಣ್ಣ ಇದ್ದಾನೆ ಅವನಿಂದ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಂಡ್ವಿ ಲೆಕ್ಚರ್ಸ್ಗಳೆಲ್ಲ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂತ.
ಸೊ ನೀವು ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಆದಮೇಲೆ ಏನು ಆಗ್ಬೇಕು ಅನ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದ?
ಪೊಲೀಸ್.
That's good and I wish you all the very best. Hi, ನಿಮ್ಮ ಹೆಸರು?
ಕರಣ್.
ಕರಣ್, ವೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಯು ಫ್ರಮ್?
ಫ್ರಮ್ ಶಿವಮೊಗ್ಗ.
ಶಿವಮೊಗ್ಗ. ಸೊ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಏನು ಕನಸ್ತು ಎ ಎಮ್ ಸಿ ಕಾಲೇಜಿಗೆ ಜಾಯ್ನ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಏನು ಕನಸ್ತು?
ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಎಂಟ್ರಿ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪಸ್ ನೋಡಿದೆ ಫಸ್ಟು, ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ನೋಡಿದೆ, ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ಸಿಕ್ಕಾಬಿಟ್ಟೆ ಇಷ್ಟ ಆಯಿತು. ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಭಾಳ ಹುಚ್ಚು. ಕ್ಯಾಂಪಸ್ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ, ಕ್ಯಾಂಟೀನ್ ಫೆಸಿಲಿಟೀಸ್, ಫ್ಯಾಕಲ್ಟೀಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ತುಂಬ ಇಷ್ಟ ಆದರು. ಸೊ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ ಅನಿಸ್ತು, ತುಂಬ ಕಂಪ್ನಿಗಳು ಇದೆ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪಸ್ ಇಂಟರ್ ಅಂತ ಗೊತ್ತಾಯಿತು.
ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಫ್ಯೂಚರ್ ಗೋಲ್ ಏನು, ಏನು ಆಂಬಿಷನ್ ನಿಮ್ಮದು?
ಸಾಫ್ಟ್ವೇರ್ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು ಅಂತ.
ಸೊ ವಿಶ್ ಯು ವೆರಿ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ವೆರಿ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್, ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್. ಸೊ ಹೇಗಿತ್ತು ವೀಕ್ಷಕರೇ, ನೋಡೋದಲ್ಲ ಎ ಎಮ್ ಸಿ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ನ ಬಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಇಯರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಇನಾಗ್ರಲ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಬೇರೆ ಇತ್ತು. ಸೊ ಅದ್ಭುತವಾಗಿರುವಂತಹ ಒಂದು ಕಾಲೇಜ್, ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ವೈಸ್ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ಆಗಿರುವಂತಹ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅದರ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಎ ಎಮ್ ಸಿ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಹೇಳೋದಂದ್ರೆ ಉತ್ಕೃಷ್ಟತೆ, ಶ್ರೇಷ್ಠತೆ, ಅದರ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಗುಣಮಟ್ಟ. ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ.